morning so long ago and far away, yet the memories keep falling like it was yesterday. The small plane hit the water, the angels took your hand, led you to eternal land. You were taken from life here, it'll never be the end. For your star will shine so brightly, we'll tell your story once again. St. Louis was the start of a little boy, so mesmerized by the excitement of the ring, it was magic before your eyes. So you made yourself a promise to be a part of it someday. It was a firm and sacred vow that nothing would stand in your way, and you'd work so hard every day to make all your dreams come true. But once you had a goal inside, well, there was nothing you couldn't do. Us all throughout the years, you won the success that you crave with your blood, your sweat, your tears. From a boy who loved the mat to an athletically gifted man, the desire deep in your heart, that's where all your dreams began. Soon a 17-year-old man, you entered the ring as you vowed, ready for your battle, empowered by the roaring crowd, traveling through the wrestling world as Wonder Boy Bobby Shane. Fame would surely come your way, everyone would know your name. Standing in the squared circle, just looking so proud and tall. So much time, charisma. Everyone said, they said that you had it all. Then feeling that a change was due, the king of wrestling name was born. You climbed through the mountaintop, both in the U.S. and abroad. You wore the royal cape and crown, you had a pretty valet too. Gifted so much in the ring, your talent always saw you through. We thought it would last forever, but little did anyone know, the time had come to say goodbye. Well, it would soon be your time to go. I thank you for the memories you gave us all throughout the years. You won the success that you craved with your blood, your sweat, your tears. From a boy who loved the mat to an athletically gifted man, the desire deep in your heart, that's where all your dreams began. Getting ready for that last match, just like so many times before, hearing the cheering of the crowd as you walked across the floor. But after wrestling was done and you went out into the night, you took a seat on a small plane for what would be a tragic flight. A peaceful ride turned out so deadly, and in an instant you were gone. But in the hearts of all your fans, your memories, they live on. Now as I read through all the articles that told us about the way you died, I felt a sadness over me. I just held my head and cried. Your story touched me deeply. I never shall forget the emotions over me, feelings I would not regret. If you could hear me now from where you are, then I will sing this song for you. I pray you know and you understand why. Success
your sweat and your blood and your tears. From a boy who so loved the mat to an athletically gifted man, the desire